intervention technique, how we solve, how we take into consideration the effect of sway, which is side. So I'll give you this example. You have something like this. Similarly, these angles are the same, or those numbers are implying the same. So A, B, C, D. You have this spin. A is spin, D is spin, fixed, fixed, or can be fixed, fixed, all the way. You can have vertical load and you can solve it easily. Or we can have also vertical load and lateral load. Right? The effect, the moment distribution, when I have vertical load here, I make my table, I have fixed moment here and fixed moment here. Then I distribute everything, I get the answers. I get MBA, I get MBC, MCB, I find everything, and it's symmetric. Now, this is the issue, in the moment distribution, this is the issue. How we deal with this one? Because if you take the fixed moment here or here, there is nothing. But there is a sway. Now, the sway is coming from the lateral load. Remember, if we have a sway coming from the loading, in the sway in the loading, we don't know how much the lateral load will be. We found the lateral load from where? From the shear, the difference in the shear, for the shear. Right? In this case, you have it. This is the force, you have it. Good? So you know what's the force. Let's take, let's take 60. And let's take this one to be 20 kip, 5 feet, and the height is 12 feet. So this element is 5, 12, and this one will be 13. You know this triangle, instead of 3, 4, 5, 5, 12, 13, this thing. Good? And this is the same. This is the same. Same angle. Okay? So the new idea in this one, particularly in this one, is the following. How this one will deform?
So that.
This way? This way?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, okay. This, yani, like I said, by now you think, okay, it will sway this way, that's true. But look, if it sway this way, this one, this joint will move here, right? So, so this one will get shorter. Yani, this one is longer than a vertical member or any member inclined at a smaller angle. يعني إذا تحرك لهون في النمبر will go up and we know so this one will go down. That's why I have this color. So this one will go down delta. This one is 90 degrees. Yes, this is what we expect. This is the deformed shape, expected deformed shape. Okay. And this one we expect to go up. So this is 90 degrees, this is 90 degrees from this one. Okay? So the new shape connecting the two ends, Nihaya, remember psi is the chord modulus. So not the chord modulus. The chord slope. Or the chord rotation, or rotation to the chord. We said, what's the chord? A straight line connect the ends of the member. Cut مستقيم بوصل نهايات member. This is a straight line connecting the two ends of the member after deformation. And this is a straight line connecting the two ends of this member. And whether this one was fixed, who cares? We don't care about the actual deformed shape. We want the straight line, the chord, because we have psi in the equation. We're looking for psi. So, if this is delta 1, by symmetry, if this is delta 1, this one is delta 1. because they are symmetric. EI is constant. EI is constant. By symmetry, they are the same. Whatever this one goes this way, this one will go up. Good? But look at this element now. This is the new thing. This element, this is the end of BC, and this is the end of BC. And that's a straight line connecting them. So in this case, we have psi for this element. We have psi for this element. This element was this way, now he's this way. So the psi for this element is how much delta we have over this delta BC. Right? This segment rotated that much, and this segment rotated that much. This and this. You see? Yeah, the element rotated that much. Or all of this. That's your sign. From here to here, that's your sign. Or this plus this. Good? Good. So if we have one delta, when we had one delta and one delta, we know how to deal with it. We assume a moment coming from delta, we calculate everything, the fixed in moments, then we adjust the values for our lateral force. Yeah, this, when we calculate all the values, we will calculate shear here. This shear will give you how much a force here caused this shear. يعني كل الشير مثلا عندي هون مجموعهم 40. So the force that caused 40 here is 40 here. So you adjust your moments by 20 over 40 times the moment. We know this. But the new thing now is we have two deltas. We have two deltas. We have the delta horn, which is the same as this delta. Then we have a new delta here. So how much? We need to find one more relationship. We need to find one more relationship in order to solve this. How we find this relationship? From trigonometry. Trigonometry and muthalathat. We try to see what's the relationship between those. We try to look for a triangle. Okay, look. What's this? Continue.
Yeah.
This is delta 1 for this member. This member, this is the end and this is the end. Right? So that's the end and that's the end. So the rotation is this plus this. Right? Or this plus this. This plus this. Raja, Raja. They are the same. Good? They are the same. Good? So this plus this. And they are the same. Because of the symmetry. They are the same. So, now look. We said this is what? Then, what's this? Exact delta PC over 2. Good? So that's delta DC over 2. And that's delta 1. If I can find any of these angles, remember this is 90 degrees. If I can find this angle or this angle, then I have a relationship between delta 1 and delta DC. Agree? So this is my triangle. This is my triangle. Or this. That's my triangle. So look. How did you do? Can you imagine how sharp the muthalathat? Is anybody good with trigonometry or something? How we do it? Look. Well, that's a line. This angle, we know it. Call it alpha. This angle alpha. Tan inverse of 12 over 5. Or cosine inverse of 5 over 30. We know this angle, right? So this angle and this angle are 90, right? And this one are 90. So how much this one?
Alpha.
And this are 90. And this are 90. So this is?
Tanaba.
Tanaba, or whatever. One by one.
alpha. Okay? This is a mutanim. This one. Alpha and this are 9. And this are 9. So this is equal alpha. So that's my alpha. This and this are 9. And this are 9. So this is alpha, or as he said. That's how we draw, that's how it rotates. The end says like this. This one? This is how we draw, the joint will move on This is how we draw the deformed shape. This is the behavior you are learning. The deformed shape is you could straight line from here to here. That's how the joint moves. This one moves on this direction. This one moves on a line perpendicular to the top of this one. Okay? Now, there is a different way we used to have it. If you connect the line parallel to the direction of delta, this line. I don't want to make it too much complicated. So, everybody knows now, this is our triangle now. Once you have this one, you solve the problem. This is my triangle. This is delta 1. This is half delta BC, and this angle is alpha, which is this angle. Good? So cosine alpha equal delta BC or 0.5 delta BC over delta 1. Good? And equal, what's cosine alpha? 5 over 13. 5 over 13. This means delta BC equal 10 over 13 delta 1. That's the needed equation. And what did it take us here? Because that delta BC is twice.
Delta BC is twice.
So delta BC is vertical line. But delta 1 is imaginary. Delta 1 is imaginary.
This one.
Oh,
it's sine. It's sine. This is sine.
Delta BC is imaginary.
This one, yes. It's this plus this. Yeah. This plus this. Good? Yeah, we don't want to make too much noise. If you connect a straight line and a straight line, right? And connect the center point here, this triangle is delta 1, delta 1. This is with that, this is with that, and both of those are delta BC. So if you make this one here, this is delta BC over 2. That's a technique, if you want to know. Then you will find this one, you will find this one to be alpha. Okay, yeah, this is a different way. This is a different way. Connect straight lines, horizontal lines, in the direction of the delta. In the middle, you will have triangle. That triangle, each one, each side is the corresponding delta. This side is the delta coming here. This side is the delta coming here. This one is the vertical in this member. So if you find, go back, you will find this triangle is similar to this triangle, the big one. Maybe. Okay. Then you'll find same solution. Half delta BC, that's cosine alpha equal half delta BC over delta 1, which is the same. That's fine. That's the technique. You don't like this one, that's fine. Go with this. This guy and this one, the original or this one, Maglu. That's alpha. Anyway, do it another way if you want. Whatever way you like. Good? So in this case now, can you solve? Now we know delta VC is how much? We know delta VC is how much? So if you want to create your... What's KAB? KAB.
KAB
على مجموع K. KAB that is 3EI over 13. Right? What's KBC? No symmetry. 4EI over. Over 10. And KAB equal KCD. So we can calculate the distribution factor here and here. Right? We can calculate the distribution factor. Just to show you. Just to show you what we have. So this is my table. J joint. We have A, B, C, and D. And M members equal. I have AB, BA, BC, CB, CD, DC. DF, we know how to find it. One, value, one. You know how to find it. This one, BA will be the stiffness of this member divided by the stiffness of this member plus this member. So 3EI over 13 divided by 4EI over 13. So 3 over 13 divided by 3 over 13 plus 4 over 10. So we can find it. We can find it. You guys can find it easily. Good? So now what's the FEM?
So what's the fixed in moment and what's the distribution? Fixed in moment and what's the distribution? So what's the fixed in moment? Here, there's nothing. Equal to zero? When you have a case with pin and fixed, and this one settles down, okay? What's the fixed in moment here?
3EI delta over L squared.
And always opposite to the direction of psi. So psi this way, the moment develops is opposite, axial. Good? So we have this one. And what's the fixed in moment when you have this one and there is relative settlement between them?
6EI delta over.
So there is moment here and here equals 6EI delta over L squared. For this case, both are opposite. Okay. So psi is this way. This way. So the moments that will be this way and this way. I will show you how we apply them for this case. So now look. This case is for this delta and this member. For this member and this member. There will be a fixed moment here. A fixed moment here equal 3EI delta over L squared. Good? So we will assume this one handle. This is what we did. We will assume it's 100. This is what we said. Okay, this is 100. It will be this way. And it will be
from x.
What is side? This way. عكس side. شوف يا أنا. هاي side عكسي. هاي side عكسي. Okay. So in this one, for this case, 100, 100. What is that? B A. What is B A? 100 or minus 100?
Minus
100. Count them. Count them. And where is CD? CD minus 100. This is what we solved the other time. يعني the math we had, this is what we did. Now the numbers kind of vertical, this is how we solved it. If the numbers were vertical, this is how we solved it. There is no side for this number. Now you have side. You have to be careful. Good? So what's the fixed element for this and this? BC and CB. We calculate from here. We assumed 100. So what's delta now, if we assume 100? So 100 equal 3 EI delta over, what's the length of this number? 13 squared. So what's delta? Equal 100 times 13 squared over 3 EI. Good? This is delta for this number, which is? Delta 1. For this member, delta for this member is 10 over 13 of this delta. And the value is this way. Good?
5633.
Okay, just wait. Keep it. Delta BC equal 10 over 13 delta 1. So multiply this number by 10 over 13 to get delta BC, right? This is from trigonometry. Mm-hmm. We did it. So how much delta BC is 10 over 13 times this number?
333
repeating over ER. Good. Now what's M, B, C, and CB? What's MBC and MCB? Equals 6 EI delta, which is this delta,
4333.33
over
10
square EI. EI cancels, this is what you get.
260.
So we have 260 here and 260 here. Right?
Delta.
هاي delta. حسب. Delta. 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 Right?
Psi is there.
So the moment is opposite. So the moment here is how much at BC? What is BC?
15.
Clockwise, positive 260. And what's the moment here? 260. 260. Faraday, show us here. Just distribute. Just distribute. This joint has 160 unbalanced. You apply minus 160, you distribute according to the distribution factor. This joint the same. 260 minus 100, that's 160 unbalanced moment. You apply minus 160, you distribute according to the distribution factor. You end up with moments. You end up with moments. You have a moment here, a moment here, a moment here, and a moment here. Good? You have moments. It's kind of advanced subject.
Should we put
here
like CD minus?
CD. CB. Okay, oh look. This is how the member psi rotated. This way and this way, right? There will be a fixed moment developed at both ends opposite to this. In the same direction. Okay? الفيكس ان مومنت يا جماعه فورجيت ذا ساين ذيرز ذا جيف يو ماينس 6 اي اي دت اوفر اس سكوير فورجيت ذا ساين وريفر ساي جوز ان امبا وين نروح ساي الفيكس ان مومنت قيمته ابسولوت فاليو 3 اي اي دت اوفر اس سكوير اور 6 اي اي دت اوفر اس سكوير اتس دايركشن عكس ساين اوبوزيت تو ساين جست تيك ات لايك ذس سو ذس از وات يو ذس از نوت ذا اند اوف ذا ستوري يعني هذا مش الحل Yes, this is caused by a force. Not 20. يعني we did not use the 20. This is caused by a force. And this fixed in moment caused by forces. We don't know how much. So we need to find the horizontal force here and the horizontal force here. The difference between them or the sum of them will tell me how much the force here. يعني this thing caused by R. Right? I need to find R. If I find R by chance, 20, good. So my solution is No, I look, what did I say? يعني أنا فرضت بالعرب، أنا فرضت أن الممبر راح هيك صح؟ معناته في قوة زائد هيك. كم هاي القوة؟ ما بنعرف. فرضنا أنه هاي القوة بتعمل مومنت عندي هون مين؟ ما بعرف القوة. فبدي أحسب القوة. أنا ما بحب هاي القوة الافتراضية، أنا عندي 20. بس اطلع قيمة القوة بشوف انه كم قيمتها؟ 30 معناته الفورسز اللي بتعطيني اياهم 20 20 على 30 في الممثل اعطيني اياهم 30 اذا طلعت 20 معناته اكزاكت 20 على 20 اذا طلعت 10 معناته الفورس اللي بتعطيني اياها 20 20 على 10 تايمز ايزي اوكي سو ذيس از اي اسيوم ا هوريزونتال فورس ار هير اي اسيوم ات ويل جيف مي ا مومنت هير اوف 100 رايت Based on that, I calculated the moment, the fixed moment here. Then I distribute, I get answers. Now, the only thing I need to do is, what's the shear? What's the shear? So we take this member and this member. What's this one here? This is A and this is B. Right? And this is C and this is D. So you calculate it and whatever value. MBA, what about value? That could be maybe the other one. Could be that. Okay? We will find the value here. And the value here. But this will give me a reaction here. This will give me a reaction here. So there is an axial force here. This is the shear, B, A, right? If I take some of the moment here equal to zero, right? Here equal to zero. M, B, A. Divided by by 12, right?
بعدين بحل هذا بطلع بيه
كيف بيطلع الشير هون؟
شير واكسيال.
في اكسيال.
لا هو الشير رح تكون هيك يعني.
هيك؟
اه رح تكون هاي مع الهاي. اه
في اكسيال.
يس. الاكسيال بدها تروح. يس. عندي الشير عندي هي هاي الشير.
يس.
بس اطلعها بحلل حسب الزوايا وبعد ما اطلع
سو ذيس از وات وي هاف. رايت؟ هير. And this is what we have here, that's his sense. So I take the momentary equal to zero. This value here, this value is not VA, this one equal M VA over 30 over the length, 30. Good? Over the length. Then I know this angle, which is this angle. So the shear here will be this cosine of this angle. So I got VA, which is equal to V, D. I add them, I get the value for R. This plus this, so equal R. R, whatever R I get from here, I adjust all the moments here by this R. R over, 20 over R, I get from here, times the moment here. Then these will be my end moments. هذا هو الموس تبعه
20
over R.
لا تكنيك جديد يا عمر ماشي.
You look for the sum of the horizontal force.
لا جسي جاي يقوم على
This is the thing. This is the thing.
بعدين لو جبت الجمل حوالي من الموت.
Yeah, it's wrong. أنا أجدها هون wrong. مع إنه في force so wrong. I have to find it this way. زي ما حكى. Then if I do whatever components we have here, then we have this. By the way, this is not a shear. This is not a shear on this member. This one is not a shear. So if you have reactions like this, by the way, the reaction I'm expecting, look, the force is pushing this way, this has to hold down. يعني الرياكشن هون راح ينزل لتحت. يعني زي واحد يسوي ماسك. And this one will push up. So I'm expecting the reaction, if you saw, you have this one up, this one down, both those are to the left. This is what you expect the reactions to do. صح؟ بس والله إذا واحد عنده فريم هيك. يعني هم شو تخيلوا أنتم مثلا؟ إذا عليه فورس هون. يعني هاي وهاي. What are the axes? This one down. This one up. تعرف شو بسموها؟ يعني you know what's this? The column is in tension. Uplift, uplift. يا جماعة لما تيجي الهواء مش بتقلب مش عارف ايش. Frame will tip over يعني بيقلب. So there is a hold down force. This is a hold down. يعني the column is in tension. فإذا ما عندك enough load or live load تقلب. عشان هيك بتلاقيهم على المزارع بتلاقيهم حاطين ويت عجال اللي عايش بالقرى ولا مش عارف. We put weight, right? Or the gas stations, they will tip sometimes. We need to. You have to have enough weight to stabilize it. By the way, the question we solved was correct. The previous lecture. For some reason, this guy will go this way. And the calculation showed this. If you solve it this way, if you solve it this way, you will end up with this doesn't equal to this. And how to handle Shabbat Dani this way? We found that our solution was right. And طلع عنا هون 8.98, right? Or 1.85, right? 1.8.95. This is from the approximation. They are equal. And then moments they are equal. John, what a shear! اسمع, very important. What's the definition of the shear force? Define it.
Perpendicular.
It's a force perpendicular on the cross section of the member. يعني, this is the member, right? This is the shape of the member. يعني member مش خط. The member has shape. So this is the face of the member. So the shear force is on this axis. What's the axial or normal? Along the line of action of the member. So that's the line of action of the member. So look at this. So this one will give you two components. This and give you two components on this member. This
and this. But you see, the shear on this one, if you have forces like this, is the sum of the two components. The axial is the difference. Yeah, and this is a reaction, not the shear. You analyze it into two components. One of them will be shear, one of them will be axial. When you have an inclined member, a simple member and then nine. Good? One last idea, akhir fikra. One last idea when you have something like this. Yeah, it could be from this one, could be from clothing. Yeah, look at the clothing here, والله. Without this one. Expect this one. It will go this way. Right? There will be a sway. Okay? We assume approximately in this case that this member will go delta horizontal. And who will go a little bit down, but we assume it in the analysis approximately, which is a good approximation, that the delta in this member will be horizontal, will stay horizontal. So this is if you call it delta 1. So this one will go down. See, almost reconstructed, perpendicular to this one. Okay, so this one will go here. Okay? So that's the deformed, the expected, not deformed shape, the lines connecting the ends of the member. And this one is this one. This one is this one. Okay? So this is delta 2. And this one is delta 1. And this one? 3. You have to find the relationship between those. Then you have a relationship between the three of them in terms of delta 1. If delta 1 100, 50, 10, طلع الدلتا هناك طلع المومنت اللي لازم يكون عند الجهه الثانيه and solve. كيف يعني؟ باي ذا واي باي ذا واي هاي سؤال يا جماعه examines many examines in the book. There's many examines in the book. بحلل ما في مشكله بس يعني there's a lot of examines. I solve something to the end, right? يعني after this step you say ايش حليت؟ طلعت لكم اجوبه المره الماضيه. Just keep going. يعني حل نفسه. How you come up to this point here هاي المشكله. يعني new thinker عندك and you have a new delta now. Right? A new delta. Good. So look, this is the key. This is your key always. That's triangle. هذا مثلث. You should know what's alpha. Right? So if this is alpha, this is alpha. If this is alpha, that's your alpha. تمام؟ alpha مكملة. ألفا مكملة ألفا تمام؟ some kind of approximation يعني هاي ممكن تنزل لتحت شوي but we need it some kind of approximation okay when you have something like this حلو بالكمبيوتر ولا وصلت
الحياة عملية بعد
تمام؟ this is the same by the way the same concept when you have two straight members, we assume they go the same delta. This delta equal this delta. Good.
But remember, size different. And if you assume 100 here, there is no 100 here.